We'll see if experience comes into play in this match. Wang Hao opens the first game. Steps that he is not a fan of, to be honest. Credit though, absolutely worth of a world champion. He reminds me of Chen Qi, and it is probably worth noting that. Forehand side. Beaten so many of the top Chinese players. Malin, Yan'an, Zika. To take at least the first game here off of Wang Hao. He's leading 10-7. Of Wang Hao is leading 10-7. First of the three game points. Second one, he cannot take. Score is 11-8. On the side of Zhu Yu, they both know tactical thought match here. Game's concern. For Wang Hao. Here, you accidentally manage. Oh. Table. Head. Probably 1/10 of a second or so. Game. One more point to go. Ooh. Fast and quick thinking on his feet. Impressive rally to say the least. Wang Hao to serve. Judged by Zhu Yu. Fun topspin to win the rally early. Pulls off that. This one here and point bringing shot at the end. How he literally moves through the ball when he swings around. Better end for Wang Hao. Backhand smash, reverse panel backhand. We'll see that every day now. That would be a 10 now. And he does. Wow. Fair gesture of Wang Hao. He's at the next point, usually goes to him then. Doesn't need it, Wang Hao wins the third game. 11-2 runners up. Wang Hao up 2-1. Can he build on that lead? Six years now. As Zhu Yu, whose international career seems to be only beginning now. Time and then the second game, Wang Hao just decided to step up his game. First one. A confident stance against your opponent. Tries in this game. Next one he takes. 11-5. Fourth game. Game 5, which could prove to be the last game of this tournament if he manages to win it. That too. Blinking an eye, take them. I'm sure this will be something he learns easily. The lead once more. And turn this game around. this match. Of course, that is easier being said than done. Still, smash it open. This time, Zhuyu takes the timeout. Chinese affair, like I said, in the finals, so there's no coach. Much needed 2-point lead to win this game. This time, with assistance from the net, it is Wang Hao winning the 6th game. Congratulations to him, Wang Hao, in Poznan. Confirmation of the score on screen here. 8-11, 11, 8, 11, 2, 11, 5, and 15-13. What's left is to award them accordingly. Stay tuned as we're getting almost directly into the award ceremony here in Poznan.